Hello, now that we are in short rains towards the end of the year, farmers around East Africa are experiencing these short rains. And according to the meteorological report and the observation, these rains may be enough or may not be enough. It's 50-50. Some are saying the rains would be enough, some others are saying the rains may will be enough. But now as a farmer, you need to be very cautious on what you invest or what you put down or what you plant during these short rains. The question still remains, the question that I'm asking you, what is your plan? Because the rains are here with us. The farms, most of us have already prepared the land. As you can see, I've already prepared the land. And I've planted, not just planted, but I've planted this same route, not under irrigation, but also I want to take the advantages of the rains. So, what are you doing this season? What is your big plan? For me, I'll tell you what I've done and what is my plan. Like in this farm, in this land, I've already done green grams, which will take around 1.5 to 2 months to maturity. I'm taking the advantage of the rains. The rains have fallen down. So I'm expecting the germination by the head, in few days to come, the green grams will be germinating. And I know if the rains will be enough, the short rains will be enough, as some of the meteorological reports are predicting, I'll be having a bumper harvest. At the same time, if it won't be enough, it will also be a good lesson for farmers to learn and also for us what to learn, because this is a learning channel and we are sharing nothing but experience. If you are not in a position to do green grams, you can also, there's some maize which takes a short period to maturity. Some beans takes a month or a month and a half to mature. So choose a crop that will suit your region or that will suit the climatic condition of the region. Also, you can do vegetables. Vegetables like kales, vegetables like managol, black nightshade, vegetables like cabbages. Takes around 2 months to mature. Those short rains crops are the best for this season, and with that you'll be able to take advantage of the rains and harvest something good. I'll keep you posted. You'll keep monitoring the project, the rainfed project, so that we can always run together. This was just planting, and the next step in this project, because it's not as big investment project as the other farming project that I'm doing, I'll just do weed control and leave the rest to God. Until next time, subscribe to this channel so that we can continue learning together. Bye.